Hi, I am Teddy Neptune, and today we are going to do a special. A while ago, a fellow YouTuber asked me whether I would react to two of his videos. So he watched my Italian rap reactions, and he asked me whether I would react to his compilation of top 25 worst or trashiest Italian songs and top 50 best Italian rap songs. And I said yes, I would, but I did not say when. But I decided that today should be the when, at least for one of the videos. I will make the second one soon after, but here's one of them first. So yeah, you can see it as some kind of teaser for the next Italian hip-hop reaction video in a way. Okay, the first video of the two is called Top 25 Canzoni Trash Italiane, which means Top 25 Trash Italian Songs, or Top 25 Bad Italian Songs. So let's hear them.
Vedi, io sono meno perché sono te Roma. Se vedo una donna io gli strappo per i zama. Lo faccio quando fumo la mia roba.
Okay, I can see why it is there.
Questo quando Remus non perdona. Questo dico sempre. Remus, Samir, Giuseppe, Snoop Dogg.
Okay, that's trap music or whatever it is. Yeah, that is definitely Young Signorino. Why? Here's the thing, those guys with the name Young whatsoever, like Young Thug whatsoever, or Lil is worse. Young used to be okay, because back then it just meant you are younger than the others. It is a way of saying, okay, I'm not like those guys, but I still have something to say. But today it's just, you know, young people who have nothing better to do than to rap about drugs and money and bitches and so on. Not sure about Young Signorino. He just did balalalalalala, whatever that means. Yeah, but he has the looks of someone who would do all that other trashy stuff. Anyway, let's continue. It's almost funny.
Faccio soldi con tastiera mouse, lei mi vuole come Mickey Mouse. Eia, connettiamolo lì.
You rap mouse and mouse.
Paghiamo la casa a Milano con il cielo in mano, tu non ci puoi stare perché sei un babbano. Ehi, ehi, you feel me? Faccio
questa merda. Ehi, ehi, you feel me?
Se non rispondo. Se mi cerchi non ti trovi. Sto scopando.
Are those actual songs, or just, you know, funny clips from YouTubers, memes or something? At least he was with the beat, not off beat like some of the others, most of the others.
Ne ho viste tante io negli anni 90. Sì, sì, sono io quello di Saravanda. Non ho una Lamborghini, guido una Panda. Questa non è una canzone, solo propaganda.
Me li presti due chili di culo, io lo posso, lo posso, lo giuro. E di culo due chili me li presti.
MC Cavallo.
Cavallo.
MC Horse.
Ma che buona questa dolce droga. Che buona.
Please cover your face, man. Okay, I know that was very rude of me, but why? And then he has. Yeah, whatever. Dolce droga. Yeah, of course.
Quindi ordine ero tipo 30 panini. Un sacco di laureati mi prendono l'ordine perché io sono troppo.
Wait, the one in black, is that the name of the album? Or is it the name of the song? No, the song. The song is called Burger King.
Scusa, me la tocchi la medusa, me la tocchi la medusa.
Me la tocchi la medusa.
Scusa, me la tocchi la medusa.
Sì, se tu mi suoni la corna.
Manuto, Manuto, perché sei caduto in un imbuto?
Manuto, Manuto,
allora l'hai voluto, allora ti è piaciuto e adesso chiedi aiuto, aiuto.
This one is actually the one that sounds best out of all of them. I don't know what that says. Yeah, make of it what you want, what you will. But I think this one sounds the best out of all of them so far. Okay, you know what? I take it back. He just repeats himself.
Perché noi attendiamo l'estate, noi attendiamo l'estate. A lei piace.
Wow, so much charisma.
Chiede in queste situazioni cosa fare.
Wow, that was bad.
Mangio pasta, pasta, tutti sanno che mangio pasta con tonno.
Pasta con tonno. Okay. I mean, I can see the appeal in pasta with tuna. My mama makes it sometimes that way. But I wouldn't make a song about it. And if I ever did, I would be a bit more... I would be better at it, I would say. Because if you are so passionate about pasta with tuna, then show it that you actually care about it instead of making this kind of weird stuff.
Mi facevo 1200 al giorno, frega un cazzo di nessuno. Mi facevo 1200 al giorno, voglio il cash e le puttane. Mi facevo 1200 al giorno.
Tutto da un sogno, gipsy oro tu bronzo, arrivo tu dici oh no, piscio sopra il tuo mondo, torno a casa più biondo, Tony Jamil, quale gang, non ho voglia del tuo disco rap, ne prevede la mia discoteca, gipsy amici qualsiasi.
Okay, he is the best out of all of them so far. That guy has a lot of hair on his shoulders and upper back. You know, I'm considered hairy, at least compared to some of my friends. But that is almost wookie. Ah, young signorino again. Yeah, I was looking for a paper bag or something to give him. Couldn't find any because I don't need that stuff. Oh.
Non pago affitto, io non pago affitto, non pago affitto, yeah, io non pago affitto.
Okay, you know what, actually, I start to like this guy. I don't know why. Maybe it's because he just has fun doing that. Maybe it's because of that. But I don't like the music anyway.
Non pago affitto, non pago affitto, non pago affitto.
Tutti i miei amici sono venuti.
Io sono
lollo, accollo ma non mollo. Io dico così, ciao. Io sono lollo, accollo ma non mollo. Io dico così.
Vendetta vera, non finirò in galera. Free Truzzo Ballazzi. Vendetta vera, non finirò in galera. Free Truzzo Ballazzi.
I like his confidence.
La mia storia del passato mi ha ammazzato per quello che mi hanno fatto a scuola. La mettiste bene con cicoglio e
truccicoglio.
Yo. Yeah. I guess that's it. Yeah. Okay, that was entertaining. We have some of those trashy songs in Germany as well. And trashy does not always mean that they are not musically talented. It just means that they are meant to be fun and not taken seriously. But those rappers in that compilation, they looked like they actually meant what they said, or at least tried to look like they mean it, and that's just, that really is just trash without entertainment value. Yeah, but the one at the end with the child, for example, similar songs exist in Germany as well, and it's just children trying to have fun, okay? So don't be so harsh on them. It is of course always easy to cherry pick songs, make this compilation and make it look like pop music in Italy is terrible. Doesn't have to be that way. It does not represent Italian music, and Italian used to be, at least, the language of music. Maybe it still is, in a way. At least in classical music it is still known as that. Therefore, yeah, it is just, you know, it is what it is. It is what it is. Okay, I guess I've been a little bit rude with my comments about young signorino's facial tattoos and so on. Here's the thing, if you make fun of someone because of the way he was born, you know, if someone has only one arm or because he has something on his skin or something like that, that is very rude.
Of course.
Not really fair. But if someone decided to get himself tattoos on his face and a shitty haircut, something like that, and someone else makes fun of that, it is still bullying, I guess.
But maybe.
It is not the same level as making fun of someone for things that he can't really do anything about. That's one thing. Second thing is, of course, I do not claim to be a role model in how to behave, so be better than me if you think what I did is rude. And here's another thing. Make the music you like, regardless of what I think of it. If this is your passion, do it. If you can't hit the beat, if you sound like you are going through puberty again, okay, so be it. Make the songs you want to make, but do it because you like the music and not because of money or whatsoever. And also, don't try to imitate other rappers or other music artists from wherever the world, in the world they are, because that's just coming across as fake, and this makes it even more likely that I will make fun of you, right? Just be yourself and do what you like. Don't listen to my comments if it's offensive to you. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.